Hello everyone, my name is JAVLON, I'm first year student and I'm gonna to perform Mozart concerto in B flat major with wonderful accompaniment. Thank you, please enjoy.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Gordon. I'm a year 4 tuba major. Accompanying me today on the piano would be Vivien, a year 3 MCP major. Today we'll be presenting to you Schumann's Three Romances. Schumann actually originally wrote the work for Clara as a Christmas present. And the work was actually intended as just for oboe and piano only. But as years go by, Clara herself actually chose to transcribe it for the violin and clarinet as well, going against Schumann's wishes, actually. And over the years, brass players, we ourselves, we have a big fear of missing out. Thereby, we have greatly transcribed great repertoire from other instrument genres as well. And this is no exception. And we hope to tell you a story today. Thank you very much, and please enjoy.
Good afternoon. I'm Kai Jie, and today I'll be playing for you the Piano Sonata Opus 1 composed by German composer Alban Berg. Berg composed this sonata in 1909 when he was still a student under renowned composer Arnold Schoenberg. Berg had intended for this sonata to be cast in the traditional three movements, but he ran out of inspiration after composing the first. And to this, his teacher Schoenberg suggested that perhaps he had already said everything that he had to say in the first movement that he composed. Join me as we venture deeper and deeper into Berg's rich world of emotions through the course of this piece, exploring many different emotions and emotional turmoil as well. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. Today I will perform Luciano Berio's Sequenza No. 1 written for flute solo. In 1958, under the influence of serial music composers, and on a purpose to make flute sound as a machine in the most unnatural way. Hope you will enjoy. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Bo-Yu, and the best accompanist, Mr. Karim. Thank you for joining us to the end of the concert. The last piece I'm going to play is a double bass concerto by Andres Martin from Argentina. He used lots of elements from Latin American music, the strong dance beat, and the shouting sound. Now, may I present you this amazing piece?